Hello mga kagulong, ito nga pala si MotoChab TV. Ngayon may gagawin tayo sa aking e-sporty kung paano magpalit ng drive pace pulley. Papalitan ko siya ng JBB. Ngayon ito, papakita ko sa inyo sa video to kung paano siya magpalit. So mga kagulong, ito na po, kailangan natin mga tools. Kailangan natin ng Y tools, T-wrench, number 8, screwdriver. Ayan, bali bubuksan na po natin siya. Papass forward ko na lang po dito sa video, makikita niyo po kung paano magbukas. So mga kagulong, ito po, nabaklos na natin yung crankcase. Bali sa Y tools, di ko na pala siya gagamitan. Gagamitan ko na lang siya ng tornilyo. Ayan, dito po natin siya lalagay banda. Ayan, medyo madetalye lang konti. Ayan mga kagulong. Ayan. Yung pinakamahaba po na tornilyo ginamit ko sa crankcase. Yan. O speed. Dito po. Pihitin lang natin to. Yan. Ganun lang po kasi ito eh. Paano magbaklas ng pulley set. Ito yung drive pace na kapalitan natin dahil medyo ano na po siya, maingay saka nakaskas na po. Kumbaga parang oblong na pati rin po ito. Yan po. Palitin na rin talaga siya. Pero yung bola, hindi pa po. Pwede pa magamit yung bola. Bali, ang papalitan natin dyan eh, yung JB. Ang ipapalit natin yung JB na pulley set na. Ito po yung JB na pulley set. Nabili ko siya ng 1,750. Ayan mga kagulong. Quality naman siya sa performance. Makikita niyo mamaya pagka tinestripe ko na siya.
I pull up, like, how you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Self in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip
like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. You better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket.
Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a 100. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas, I can see I'm running.
She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money. Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out and shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up a cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter a G, she saw me kill a nigga in front of her before the age of two.
And I'd kill another nigga too, before I let another nigga do something to you. As long as you know that, don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, put me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get your chop.
Keep a Glockin' when I ride in the Suburban. Cause the codeine had a young nigga swerving. I got the mop, watch me wash him like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey. Slide on outside and flip the block back, yeah, yeah. My junior popped him and left him lopsided, yeah, yeah. We spin his block, got the rebound in his robbing. For me one time, you can't cross me again. 1200 horsepower, I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend, dolls will take his chin. Made back SUV for my refugee. 5 blocks in the hood, put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops caught me at the gas station. Had it on me 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke. If I had to choose it, murder would she roll.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Bali mga kagulong, sa pagbalik ulit nitong lock para mahigpitan siya ng maigi, ganun lang ulit yung tornilyo na ginamit natin kanina. So mga kagulong, kung nakaabot kayo sa video na to, huwag nyong kalimutang mag like and subscribe. Maraming salamat sa mga nanood. Sana may konti kayong natutunan. At sa JBT na Pulisic, ito kung paano magpalit. Sana may konting tulong din sa inyo. Maraming salamat sa inyo.